The 64-year-old actress, who is best known for her 10-year stint as Vice-Principal Yvonne Teasley on Beverly Hills, 90,210 feet, and as Dr. Rhonda Pyne on Insecure, was hospitalized earlier this month after contracting meningitis, and her sister Tracey has now confirmed she passed away on the 13th of August, age 64. Tracey wrote on her sister's Instagram account, "It is with a very heavy heart that I inform everyone that my sister, Denise Dowse, has gone forward to meet our family in eternal life."